a super cool and fun hovercraft science experiment.
So stay tuned and let's go!
For this DIY hovercraft science experiment, you will need balloons, old CDs, a dish soap bottle cap, and some super glue. This is the perfect STEM experiment that will get the kids geared up and ready for learning fun. So let's get started. Step 1. Run a generous ring of glue around the bottom edge of your dish soap cap. And quickly press it onto the center of the CD over the hole. Now allow the glue to dry. Step 2. Slip the balloon over the cap. Your hovercraft is now ready. Let's have some fun. Step 3. With the balloon over it, pull the cap upward. Now blow up the balloon through the hole on the other side of the CD. Press the cap down until you are ready to let the hovercraft go. When you are ready, pull the cap up with the balloon still over it on a smooth, flat surface. Now watch it glide across the table or floor. This balloon hovercraft works because the force of the air expelling from the balloon creates an air cushion between the bottom of the CD and the surface it is on, allowing it to glide just barely resting above it. Now let's slide a regular CD and the hovercraft CD to compare. Which travels the furthest? The hovercraft CD travels the furthest. Yay!
And that's it!
Super! That's so much fun!
This hovercraft science experiment is one for the books. We have to go now, but thank you for watching.
See you all next time. Goodbye!